Science Rock Academy!
Research written, performed, and edited by the students from the Nueva School.
Corals, vital to ocean life, from the turtle swimming by to the fish in the tides. Habitats are what they provide, like a home for all these fish worldwide. But we put CO2 up into the sky, which can make the sea acidified. But we still have a chance to save its life. Yeah, we still have a chance to save its life.
Corals, vital to ocean life, from the turtle swimming by to the fish in the tide. Habitats are what they provide, like a home for all these fish worldwide. But we put CO2 up into the sky, which can make the sea acidified. But we still have a chance to save its life. Yeah, we still have a chance to save its life.
Coral lives symbiotically, using photosynthesis thanks to their algae. This provides the base of ecosystem life, so anywhere with sun you can find wildlife. Coral gives fish food and provides shelter so all of the fish can thrive. But climate change is threatening coral's life as temperatures increase and acidity.
But some coral can live in a warmer sea, cooperating with the acidity. If we reduce carbon, then we can save what's left of the coral under these waves. Coral scientists are feeling pretty worried, but we still might have hope if we can hurry. Local conservation efforts moving worldwide, reducing our emissions so the coral can thrive.
Corals, vital ocean life, from the turtle swimming by to the fish in the tides. Habitats are what they provide, like a home for all these fish worldwide. But we put CO2 up into the sky, which can make the sea acidified. But we still have a chance to save its life. We still have a chance to save its life.
Protein. There's a reason why it glows all night long. All night long.